Brisbane has almost been drained of strawberry ice cream as thousands turned out for the rare opportunity to buy an Ekka Sundae out of Showtime. The iconic treat was served up to raise money for growers struggling through the needle contamination crisis.
A guilt-free ice cream for breakfast in the name of a good cause.
To the farmers!
Yeah. The iconic Ekka Strawberry Sundae made a rare out-of-show appearance in Brisbane CBD to help raise money for farmers and growers affected by the needle contamination crisis.
And I couldn't believe so many people were eating ice cream at, 8 o'clock in the morning for breakfast.
Thousands flocked in to show their solidarity.
Disasters, floods, all cyclones, we pulled together, we worked together, and what a great state to be part of.
A volunteer army helped scoop and slice, working fast to keep up with demand. But creating an icon takes finesse, and not everyone has the magic touch.
Quality control beyond me about this.
But at this event, taste trumps presentation every time.
Yum.
Keep the support up. Buy your strawberries, take them home, cut them up, but get behind our Queensland farmers.
The government's today detailed the breakdown of its support package. Of the $1 million on offer, $600,000 will go towards a marketing campaign and $150,000 will go to the Growers Association.
I think there needs to be some sort of investment towards promoting the industry. There's no doubt about that. But I think also there's a strong argument that funding should be available directly to a lot of these farmers.
In King George Square, by lunchtime, more supplies had to be rushed in.
We've almost drained Brisbane of strawberry ice cream, which is amazing.
Homegrown hero Jeff Horn traded boxing gloves for a scoop.
Just put your support to something like that. It's just a great cause.
Plus, he's learning how to serve it up to Anthony Mundine.
On top of helping out our farmers, the other benefit to today's event is you can enjoy an Ekka Strawberry Sundae without exposing yourself to the flu. The one-day-only event sold an astounding 14,000 sundaes. Ashley Stevenson, ABC News, Brisbane.